So the Blues Fest starts tonight, Thursday, and I'm going to go check out a little bit of it. It's kind of odd. This is not Blues Fest weather. It's really cool, but it's a nice day.
The Chicago Blues Festival is rolling up the river, featuring artists from New Orleans, Louisiana, the state of Mississippi, Memphis, Tennessee, St. Louis, Missouri, and of course, the blues capital of the world, sweet home Chicago. This wouldn't be possible without our wonderful partners, and without them, we would not be able to enjoy this fantastic music tonight and the rest of the weekend, all for free. Now tomorrow, the festival will move back to its traditional home in Grant Park for the weekend, and the lineup is fantastic. The festival opens each day at 11 a.m. and will close at 9:30 at night. The headliners for Friday, so you can get your calendars all set. From Mississippi, we'll have Ernest Guitar Roy, New Orleans Blues Queen Erna Thomas, and Mississippi Blues Man Bobby Rush and his blues band. How's that for a Friday night lineup? Saturday night will feature Chicago's own Ronnie Baker Brooks, Otis Clay and the Platinum Band with Beauty Hayes, and a Memphis Soul Review starring the Barcades with special guests Eddie Floyd and Sir Mac Rice. The festival will close on Sunday with a lineup of Chicago's finest blues artists, Shirley Johnson, the Jimmy Johnson Band, and an amazing finale featuring the Chicago Blues Old School's New Millennium with, get this, James Cotton, John Primer, Billy Branch, Eddie the Chief Clearwater, Lil Ed, Dietra Farr, Demetra Taylor, Matt Fowler, Billy Flynn, Johnny Iguana, Felton Cruz, and Kenny Bad Eye Smith. Wow, what a lineup. We hope to see you this weekend at Grant Park. So now, sit back and enjoy the show. Plain Dang Doodle.
Thank you. middle.